On October 1st in the Bronx, New York, Wheeler Yuta steps into the Wrestler's Laboratory. And I think that's a fitting name for a promotion that I'm in. Because with every move I make, I have a hypothesis. With every match I have, it's an experiment, and I find out how to exploit my opponent's weaknesses and how I can be stronger. And because of this, it doesn't matter who they put in front of me on October 1st. Because my opponent and everyone else is going to find out that it's time to follow the future.